Good morning, McKinley. My name is Iesha Little, and welcome to WNDN. Just then, there was a bomb threat in Iraq. Everybody, please be on the lookout because there are terrorists coming your way. And Jill Curl was caught in a strip club, butt naked. Yeah, there you have it, folks. Jill Curl, the girl that was kidnapped in Iraq, is here.